tell me exactly what's happened.
I don't know. I've just been downstairs to take my rubber shoes, and he's collapsed on the bottom of the stairs.
Okay, we're just going to do a breathing assessment on him, okay, so we can check his rate of breathing.
Good.
So every time he takes a breath in, I want you to say the word now, okay, starting immediately. So start now.
No.
Next one.
No.
Next one.
I think this is going to be it now, isn't it, until we go home. One more vehicle left.
It's 5 hours into the shift. Control have received 137 calls in the past hour from across Merseyside. 39 patients are waiting for an ambulance.
Ambulance service, is the patient breathing?
Yes.
Is the patient awake?
No. It was as if she fainted and then she'd come back round, but now she's fainted again, but she's not coming back round.
It's come through as a Cat 1 respiratory arrest.
Okay. Whoa! Don't do that.
Alpha 302, Anthony and Mandy, are en route to a nursing home. An 86-year-old has been found unconscious.
So, tell me what's been happening.
Well, that was all right one minute, and then blood started draining.
How long did she pass out for?
She kept saying that she was going, and then she did faint.
And I take it this is out of the ordinary for Iris?
Iris is one of the ones never in any pain, never complains, always gabbing, always chatting to us.
Where am I now?
You're on the floor in the hallway at the minute.
Yeah, where? I'm in Liverpool.
You are, yes.
Oh, well, my family live in Liverpool and I live in Huddersfield.
They do? Do you know what day it is today, Iris?
No.
No. So do you know what year we're in? 2010. Okay. She's a little bit confused. Does she have dementia at Alzheimer's?
Yeah, Alzheimer's.
Okay.
Your heart's going a little bit slow. Does it normally go slow?
I don't know.
You're just well rested. We'll get you up off the floor just now, okay?
Come on, muscles.
This blooming flow is
Try and
hard.
Lift them legs up for us.
That's it. Two, three. There we go.
How's that?
Thank you. She was looking forward to see the racing.
Well, it's ladies' day, isn't it?
Has she got any family and next of kin?
I found her daughter.
She lives here, does she?
Yes.
What's your... She reads, though.
No,
she's gone. Not she's
yet.
On her way. She'll only be 5 minutes.
She's about 15 minutes, she said she'll be.
OK, Iris, I'm going to get you on here, all right?
Yeah.
Here if you want some help, OK?
Can you swing your feet up or do you want little hands?
I have to take my shoes off.
You
do? I'm dirty here.
No, no, it's OK. We don't do the laundry. You're all right.
Have you been to the races before?
Near Huddersfield, I've been.
It's a nice part of the country up that way, isn't it?
Yes, it is. And one house I lived in, the field was at the side of my garden. It was a big field, yeah. Sometimes the cows came and chewed my privets.
Can I do another blood pressure whilst we're nattering?
Yes. Oh, I am going wrinkly. I'm old now. I don't like it.
Oh, you're not that old.
What's your daughter's name?
Wendy.
Have you just got Wendy, or did you have any others?
No, I just had Wendy.
Just had Wendy.
I was very lucky. I just wanted one, and I wanted a girl.
And you got exactly what you wanted.
Yes, I did. She was a little devil.
Was she?
She once took a man's glasses off from
did
the
Did she?
It was on the seat in front, and she knelt up on me and took his glasses off. I keep reminding her, say, oh, Mum, not that again.
Oh, you've got some lovely memories there when
oh,
she was
yes.
little.
Yeah. Oh, that might be her coming.
Hello, you OK? You're Wendy.
Yeah.
Wendy, come on,
OK? Oh, darling. Nice to see you.
We're mostly recovered, which is good news.
Love you, love. Yeah. What have you been doing?
I don't know, it just... Yeah, I'm all right now, love.
She seems like she's got a bit more colour in her face and things, which is good.
bit yellow.
And she's been telling us all the stories that you used to get up to on the bus.
On the bus. I had a feeling it would be that one.
Oh, she's always been trouble.
Oh,
thought as much.
Charming.
And just chatting to her briefly, she seems her normal self to you. To you,
yeah, she does. Yeah. I always trying to make people laugh.
It's cool to me.
Well, at least your sense of humour is still intact, eh?
Yes.
So what we'll do, we'll take you in on the bed. We'll let the nurse know what trouble you've been, and she'll decide your punishment from there, okay?
For the past 20 minutes, Alpha 536, Mo and Tony have been treating their patient, Joan.
What's this makeup?
Yeah, looks spot on now, girl. Hey, got all the fellas be looking at you. Hey, going, who's that girl, eh?
Oh, God.
Hey, is that Joan
or what? Hair and makeup, eh?
Want a bit of water? Run straight from the Himalayas, eh? For you, that girl.
Oh, you tell a fine tale, you cuz.
Tell a fine tale?
He does tell a fine tale. Is that pain in your arm, is it, when you're moving?
It's still there.
I'm going to give you some paracetamol into your vein, intravenous. Are you happy to let me pop a needle in your arm?
Yeah.
OK. There's not much showing off here.
Very old, them hands, you know.
You've got lovely hands.
Oh.
Lovely hair now as well, now Mohammed's sorted it out. Hey.
Do you want to brush it here? Yeah? Go on, then.
I'll give you hair a brush.
Yeah, girl. I remember the time I had hair, you know, Joan.
Did you?
2005. Lost it all.
I've lost mine and all. I had long hair, but...
No, it's nice, yours. Aren't she? Nice and soft. Spot on that now. Aye.
Do you live by yourself?
Yeah.
Yeah.
A carer coming in, you know.
How often does your carer come in?
Every morning.
Every morning.
Where are we going anyway?
We're going to take you to the Royal because you might need an X-ray on your arm if it's painful.
Oh, it is, yeah.
So let's get you an X-ray. Just make sure that you haven't done anything serious.
Happy?
Yeah, thanks for that.
So, bye, Joan.
Bye, love.
I'll see you on the other side.
Okay, no speeding.
No speeding.
Oh, you're in for a shock. So, were you born in Liverpool?
Yeah.
And you grew up here? Scouser?
Yeah. I worked down in the tobacco factory.
Oh, wow.
50 years.
Yeah? Did you miss it?
Oh, yeah.
Missed the banter.
Yeah, missed the girls and that,
ah,
you know.
I bet. And what about family? You got your family visit regular and...
No, I lost them all. Got no family left.
Oh, I'm sorry to hear that.
Three brothers.
Three
sister. My mum's dad.
I'm sorry to hear that.
And my husband. He's gone.
And do you have a next of kin?
Brian.
Is that your neighbour?
That's my neighbour.
And Brian looks after you?
Yeah. And his wife.
Brian and his wife.
Must be fed up with me.
No, not at all. I had a chat with them. They adore you. You feel worn out.
Yeah.
Well, you don't look worn out.
No.
I think because you've had your hair and your makeup done. Hey. That's us. So we'll keep you on the stretcher,
yeah,
and we'll wheel you in.
Nice smile.
Have I? So have you.